Okay.
This is crazy.
If I was a betting man, who should I put my money on in these matches?
I can't do that. I got Austin's coach standing right next to me. I can't.
You know what I'm going to say. I don't know what to say.
I can't.
My boy.
I can't.
You've been putting in some real hard work, so, man, just bet on him.
I will say, I have seen this man train Austin, and it's a whole different level of training. I'll say that. I'll say that. It's a whole different level of training.
I saw KSI picked Austin to beat. Did you see that?
Did he say that?
KSI said that.
Well, Bryce has been chatting shit on KSI.
So that's why he said
that. So obviously KSI is going to be like, who are you, kid, and say some shit.
That's true.
What's up,
KSI?
Baby?
What's up, man?
How you doing?
How's your abs feeling?
I'm good, bro. I just got punched out.
You called him KSI?
Hey, he don't know who he's talking to.
I can take him, bro. I can take him.
Are you going to get a box one day?
I think I'm going to make my return next year.
Nice.
That's what I like
to hear, y'all. I said that in front of you on purpose.
Yeah, that's right.
I don't know, but so my nose broke 2 times when I fought.
Hey, man. Nice to meet you, man. So champ over here in the building. Let's get it.
Oh my God.
What's up? What's up?
I love those shoes. That's the first time I go to.
That's big time.
Oh,
nice to see you.
Nice to see you out here.
I saw you last week.
Yeah, you didn't get a chance to.
When you got the mask on, it's like, wait a minute. Those eyes look familiar.
Let's see it, man.
What's up next?
Trying to still figure that out, huh?
Yeah.
Maybe trying to see if we can find something in July, early August. Just to get back. Cause
Texas.
That's the spot. Yeah. That's the only place that we can do it.
7-3.
Exactly. It's the crowd, the energy, it's unbelievable. Mm-hmm. Like nothing else.
What are you going to play?
I was 40%, whatever is available. Yeah. Depending on the opponent. I would purposely take my headset off just to listen to the crowd and just absorb it, because it's you never experience something like that.
It's not
ever.
It's not just boxing. Like that event, it was for all sports, because they were football fans, or you just watch baseball for the World Series, whatever. Nothing like the roar of the crowd.
Yeah, the crowd, there's nothing like that. That's why I had my headset on, but I would purposely take it off all the time and just soak it all in. Like, wow, because you just don't experience that ever.
The great thing about that stadium is, you know, in the old days, in the 50s and 40s, they would pack Yankee Stadium or something, Sugar Ray Robinson, Rocky Marciano. But in that stadium, the worst seat in the house.
You have to expect to see everything.